Hello everyone. Today I'd like to help you understand the five steps to studying in New Zealand. For those who doesn't know me, my name is Kiran Palakuri. I'm a trained education counselor and a licensed immigration advisor from New Zealand. I'm trained by the Education Department of New Zealand, which gave me a good knowledge about the education system in New Zealand. I have been working as a licensed immigration advisor for a few years now. So being an education counselor as well as a licensed immigration advisor gives me an extra advantage to provide a complete solution for anyone interested in studying in New Zealand. Let's get back to the five steps of studying in New Zealand now. The first step is going to be choose what to study. Here you need to select a course or program that suits your background. The second step is about planning your budget. It's very essential to get the right type of funding for your studies. And the third step is applying for the admissions. So find out what you need to prepare your application for. Fourth step is about applying for your visa. This is going to be the crucial step. Here you'll be preparing the student visa application form. The fifth step is get ready to go. Decide on travel, insurance, and accommodation. Next step, I will help you understand how I'm going to help you in each of these steps. The first step, choose what to study. I will discuss with you about your qualification, understand your career goals, and I will show the available options for the course. In the second stage, I will advise on acceptable finances. It could be a bank loan, it could be a fixed deposit saving, or it could be a personal loan, or it could be something to do with a government given loan. I will help you to collate these documents in a particular manner so that it is been accepted. Third step is advice on necessary documents for offer in place. I will provide you the list of documents that you need to give me so that I can get you the admission letter. Right. The fourth step, the most important step, is going to be the fourth step, because here you are going to apply for your visa. I'm going to give my complete assistance with preparing your visa application, and I'll advise you with all the documents that are necessary for the visa application, and I will apply your visa on your behalf. This is going to be an online application, and I will be doing it on your behalf. Finally, the tips and guidance about your accommodation. This will happen after you get your visa. Okay, and I will try to provide you a quick checklist on what you need to do as soon as you reach New Zealand and how you can make your stay worthwhile. So here are the five steps for studying in New Zealand. Okay, if you have any questions or any doubts, feel free to visit our website, and you are more than welcome to post your questions by email to me, and I'm happy to respond to your questions.